So I have a patient coming in, his name is Texas. His feet clinically don't look terrible, but then I see his x-rays and there's a lot going on here. These are some of the craziest x-rays that I've seen. This is a very complicated foot structure and I'm pretty surprised that it's been holding him up for as long as they have been. So I already know that Texas is probably gonna be one of my most challenging patients yet.
My feet look almost like monkey toes. Every step I take feels like needles and a burn at the same time. The pain that I'm in, I'm ready for it to go away.
Hello.
Hello, doctor.
How are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Oh my goodness, you guys bought the family, huh?
We did.
You guys are so cute.
His feet do slow him down. I do see him taking breaks with the boys when they are playing outside. It is very hard seeing him in pain. I wish I could take that pain away from him.
I know we've got a lot to talk about.
Yes.
So I want to get from you, like, what your history is, any surgical history, and then take me to today and tell me how exactly you're feeling.
I was born with extra digits on each side of my foot. I got it taken care of when I was younger, but the pain has just got worse and worse.
Do you notice him limping? Does he limp a lot?
He does. So he tries not to put too much pressure on the bottom of his foot. He like walks on the sides.
All righty. Let's go ahead and see your foot. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, they're pretty interesting. The left foot looks very off. There's no symmetry to Texas's foot at all. It's definitely wide here. It's not a foot that looks like it's pain-free. How much pain are you in right here?
That's the biggest thing. That's why when I get home, I usually walk on this side.
So you do see that there's issues, but yes. It doesn't look like, woo, shocking.
Oh yeah.
Your x-ray is something else. This is your foot.
Wow.
You literally have one thing wrong with each of your toes.
Oh my goodness.
This is your foot.
Wow.
Texas's x-rays are incredibly crazy because every single bone in his foot is bent, crooked, and pretty deformed. Literally have one thing wrong with each of your toes.
Oh my goodness.
This right here, your metatarsal, it's underdeveloped. You see that you have like a whole space right in there. And then you have this bony block in between the first and the second metatarsals.
Okay.
So therefore, like all of these metatarsals are now shifted. They're making your foot a lot wider. If I didn't talk to you or know how old you were, I'd look at these x-rays and say, oh, okay, well, this person is probably in their 90s, maybe.
Wow.
So essentially, you have a congenital deformity of your foot. You have an underdeveloped first ray, and then you have a condition what's called metaductus. Essentially, metaductus is when all of your metatarsals are shifted into a position that's not straight. So how do we fix it, right?
Yes.
All right. So this is a pretty big surgery. It's huge, actually. We're basically going to work on every single one of your toes. It's like we're doing a whole foot reconstruction on you.
Oh, wow. Nervous.
It'll be worth it. It's for your future anyway, for your health.
So we definitely need to do something. Otherwise, I don't think we can sustain doing what you're doing.
Yes.
Okay?
Most definitely.
So it's gonna be rough, but at the end of it, the toes will be straight.
Okay.
All of this will hopefully be a lot more functional for you. And pain here shouldn't be there anymore. So you ready to do this?
I am.
All right.
This is a very big surgery, but just to have this opportunity to get them fixed and to feel less pain, I'd really like to just have that pain eased.
All right, well, I will see you the day of your surgery. Does everybody feel good?
Feel really good.
Feel good and hopeful?
Yes.
We do.
That's good, because this is a long, long, long journey that we're going on. okay?
Okay.
All right, babe.
I'm nervous.
Couldn't sleep last night.
I know, you woke up.
Been up since 4, so.
I know. We'll be here waiting for you.
Okay.
I love you. Bye-bye, Daddy.
Love you.
Okay. See you guys later.
Okay. So today's the big day, Texas surgery. He just went into the surgical center. Bye-bye, Daddy. I'm super nervous, but hopefully everything comes out well.
Yeah.
Today is the day of Texas's surgery. The surgical plan today is quite complicated because we are working on literally every toe of Texas's left foot. So we're gonna start with the second toe because that's the one that's the most angulated. Once that's set in place, we can have a roadmap of where the third, the fourth, and the fifth need to be aligned. Then we can work on the first toe. We need to elongate it, put in cadaver bone, and then we're gonna fuse it and hopefully make him a normal looking foot.
All right,
there it is.
It's the view.
So Texas's surgery is gonna be very physically demanding, and it's gonna take more than 2 trained hands to do this. And so Dr. Glazer is a colleague of mine who's gonna be assisting.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, hello.
Hey, how you
Texas,
doing?
Texas, how are you?
I'm
hey,
good.
Baby Texas.
Say hi.
Hi. So the recovery has been probably harder than you expected, maybe?
It's been hard, but I mean, I expect it, especially from you telling me before such a big surgery and whatnot.
So you were prepared for the
yes.
long haul, right? We talked good about that, huh?
Yes. She was superwoman and took care of everything, so.
Of course.
I tried.
Well, I'm excited to see it.
Okay.
Let's see. I don't want to hurt you here.
There we go.
There we go. Okay. Oh, wow. It's nice and straight.
Yes.
It looks great.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks to you.
Yeah.
You did great. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome. And the scars have healed perfectly.
Yes.
I'm super excited. If I'm pushing on your skin here.
I don't feel anything.
Good, because you have literally a lot of hardware. You're like my bionic man here.
My follow-up with Dr. Ebony went really good. I'm very thankful I did this surgery. I'm very happy that I'm gonna be able to get back out there and you know, move around with my kids, play around, do things that I won't be hurting at the end of the day for.
You're progressing beautifully. It's just a matter of time before you're 100%. Sounds good?
Yes.
All right, you guys are such a beautiful family, and I will see you.
Thank you.
We'll be keeping up with each other.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you
Bye.
So much, Dr. Ebony.
Bye. Dad did good, huh?
Yay.
Hi. Hi, baby. Aww. Yeah.